Hi, welcome to my second video of Drawing Logos with Creative Coding Series. Today we're going to code to draw the logo of Breathe App and Apple Watch. No Photoshop, no design programs, only JavaScript coding. During the first minute, I'm going to create the original logo design of Breathe App from complete zero. Then the rest of the video, which is the interesting part, will show you how many different visuals and animation we can make by just tweaking little stuff in code, like numbers and parameters. I hope you're excited for this, and let's begin.